What's the matter?
That man down there.
Oh, it's okay, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay, look away, it's okay. Look, I tell you what, why don't I tell you a story?
No, don't like it.
No, you love my story.
Don't like it.
Okay, well, what about a nursery rhyme?
What's a nursery rhyme?
Well, it's like a silly little rhyme, like, hey, diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon.
That's ridiculous.
Well, anything's possible in a nursery rhyme. Let's try another one. What about a ring of roses, a pocket full of posies, a tissue,
COVID.
No. No, okay. What about this one? Old Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard to give her poor doggy a bone. When she got there, the cupboard was bare.
Brexit. I've got one.
You keep out of this, Sam. The grand old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men.
Grinder.
Will you shut up?
You know what I think the problem is, Joey? I need to show them that I deserve to be Customer of the Week.
You don't.
Well, they probably see a woman like me and think, yeah, she's got it all.
They don't.
I know, it's a silly little award, but I don't ask for much.
You do.
And this is the one place that makes me feel happy.
You aren't.
I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. I feel like I really vibe with everyone there.
You don't.
I'm one of their best customers. If I stopped showing up, they'd probably wonder where I went.
They wouldn't.
Because I'm a nice person.
You're not.
I tip in cash.
So?
And I can't think of one reason why they wouldn't pick me.
I can.
Well, thanks for listening, Stewie.
I had no choice.
I'm gonna show them that I deserve to win this award. I need this. Just like I needed my own Gregor the Mountain Clegane.
Nighttime! Daytime! Nighttime! Daytime! Nighttime! Daytime! Nighttime!
Must you keep doing that?
Just practicing! Daytime!
What for?
Well, you never know. Nighttime.
Never know what?
Daytime!
So tragic.
Nighttime. Daytime! Nighttime. Daytime! Nighttime. Daytime!
Honestly, Gareth.
I'm not called Gareth anymore.
What are you called now?
Nighttime. Daytime! New name!
It's been over a year now.
Nighttime.
It's not going to catch on, you know.
I've got my own Facebook group. 470 members. Daytime! Nighttime! Daytime! Nighttime! Daytime! Nighttime! Daytime!
I'm not bored of that then.
Never! Nighttime! Daytime!
So what do you do at night?
Nighttime! Bedtime! Nighttime! Bedtime!
You know, if I were to kill you, they'd probably let me off.
But nighttime, bedtime?
Have you been on any dates lately?
Well, I think about it a lot.
You think about going on dates?
Yeah, I do. I try and figure out how to make it happen without you being there too! Right, it's not easy. I just seem to lay there. It's not funny. It's like my own Toy Story hell. And no Woody. Need the little buzz.
999, walk one, Puff Daddy.
I can't breathe.
That's not good. You should probably tell someone about that. Oh, me! You're telling me! Oh my god, it's because of my first day and I keep forgetting what I'm here for. Of course, yeah, that sounds like an emergency. Okay, let me just get into the system. Oh mate, this is exciting. Okay, what happened?
Chest went tight and started seeing spots. Yeah.
You know, that happens to me when I run upstairs. Have you been running up some stairs?
No.
No. Happens to me quite a lot. It was scary, you know, but the doctor said it's probably my obesity. I am looking into a second opinion. Okay, let me just go through some symptoms with you. Have you got any chest pain, any tightness in the chest?
Yeah.
You do. Okay, any pain or discomfort, like when Elphaba sings Defying Gravity?
Yeah.
You have. Cold sweats?
Yeah.
Okay. Fatigue? Heartburn? Lightheadedness or sudden dizziness? And are you nauseous? Okay. The last thing's death. I don't want to scare you, but literally the last symptom is death. Do you feel like you could death? That's getting bad, isn't it? Hang on, because I want to get your response double lively, but I don't know how to make sure I get you to be like the first person on the list. So I'm just waiting for my colleague to get off the phone and help me. Hang on, she's just talking to her nan. Oh, hang on, the sandwich guy is here. I've got to go because last time I ended up with a vegan sandwich. I'll be 2 minutes, 2 minutes. Deep breaths.
Don't put me on hold.
It's all right. Panic averted. Are you there? Panic averted. I got ham. I fucking love ham. Hello? Hello? Oh. I've not been here long. Is this bad on your first day?
Your gran said she saw you outside the vape shop, breathing out a big fucking plume of smoke.
Dad, something happened to Grandma.
Something happened to Grandma?
Yeah.
What happened?
She fell.
She fell?
Yeah, and she's hurt.
She's hurt? How did she fall?
I pushed her. Because I don't give a shit.
How do you look at yourself in the mirror in the morning?
Like this?